the little things in life. Booze. The reason I don't play the piano, like I said, I hate music. When I was a kid, I'll be honest with you. When I was a youngster, I worked with all the bands. Bobby Guy's here, he'll tell you. I worked with Miller and Dorsey. Fred Miller and Charlie Dorsey, I don't know if you ever heard of them. And a lot of you look back, today you look back and say, oh, if I only would have practiced, I could play the piano like he, or I could play a piano like she, or I could play the clarinet or the trumpet. Nobody likes to do what he's forced to do. I could teach any of you to play the piano in 4 minutes. Some of you look at a keyboard today and it looks like a bunch of alligator teeth. Others of you can play rings around me. I respect that fact. Take the little finger of your right hand. That's a note. It's also a key. They just call them different things to confuse you right off the bat. Some people really don't want you to learn. They want to terrify you to begin with. That's a note. It's also a key. Then count down 8. That's an octave. A piano is laid out in 8s. Same in the left hand as it is in the right. These are white keys. They're also white notes. These are black keys. They're also black notes. People, they just, different terminology, just to bewilder you. The only thing you have to remember is to stay on octaves. And the only thing you ever have to memorize is the physical distance between your little finger and your thumb. Best way to do that, by God, is to look at it. That's all. Pretty simple. You don't even need rhythm. Just stay in octaves. That's all in the world you have to do. You don't like to play there? You can play in the black keys. Don't make any difference at all. You want to go to the white keys? Don't ever try and play on the black keys in one hand and the white keys in the other, because that's a little confusing. Stay away from that. You either play on the black keys or play on the white keys. That's the only rule that amounts. So I teach anybody to play the piano. That's called a DiMaggio. Never even have to look at the piano. Spam and do that. There's no two ways about it.